examples. Flying bike. A future in which almost everyone will have their own aircraft is not far off. But we're not talking about huge planes which take many years to master. The next invention on our list is a motorcycle with an odd design. However, there's a reason behind the strange appearance. The bike is a transforming vehicle. As you might have guessed, it turns into an aircraft. The vehicle was developed by a French company, Lazarus Automotor. The Lazarus MV496 has double wheels. Press the button on the dashboard to change the wheels from vertical to horizontal position. The turbines are located in the center of the wheels. They then allow the motorcycle to fly. The social capacity of the turbines is 1300 horsepower and 2800 newton meters of torque. That's how, in just a few seconds, it switches from driving to flying, and vice versa. The Lazarus LMV496 is a limited edition of 5 units, but mass production could be launched in the future. Rolling bridge. A visitor who sees this bridge for the first time will probably think that it's broken, but it actually has a unique folding structure. The bridge is over the Grand Union Canal in London. It was built in 2004 and designed by engineer Thomas Heatherwick. 1 year later, the bridge was awarded the British Structural Steel Design Award, an honorary architectural prize. The bridge is made of steel and consists of 8 trapezoidal sections. When in operation, the structure is 12 meters long. But when the canal needs to be used for the passage of ships, the hydraulic cylinders come into operation. The bridge folds, forming a wheel. Invisible material. Everyone who is familiar with the series of films and books about the young wizard, Harry Potter, at least once dreamed about having an invisible cloak. As it turned out, just recently these dreams have come true. Experts of the Canadian company Hyperstealth Corp have already developed an invisible material. As you can see, it almost completely hides the objects behind it. In general, this company specializes in camouflage. However, apparently the developers decided to bring their products to a new level. This material has a lot of features. It's light and thin, almost like a sheet of paper. It doesn't require any power supply to become invisible either. That's because the surface of the material is arranged in a special way. We won't delve into any complicated explanations. Simply put, the material refracts light in such a way that the human eye can't see the object behind the material at a certain distance. Unfortunately, this technology is not yet perfect, as the boundaries between the material and the space around it are visible to the naked eye. However, it can already be useful. The inventor proposes to use it directly for its intended purpose in the military sphere. Halo toy. Modern manufacturers work hard to create increasingly complex and amazing toys. However, complexity and sophistication are not always good. Halo toy has a simple appearance and it doesn't have an intricate design. However, the toy will keep you busy and will allow you to kill time when you have nothing else to do. Halo toy has a couple of pretty significant features. First, the toy develops fine motor skills. Secondly, it has a relaxing effect and reduces your stress level. In addition, when you don't have time to play, Halo's toy can be a fashion accessory too. You can hang the chain around your neck and the ring will look like a unique pendant. So, if you want to have fun, you don't have to go through your bag or pockets looking for the toy. The ring and the chain are made of stainless steel. The manufacturer offers 3 models covered with silver, regular gold, or pink gold. They cost $50, $55, and $58 respectively. Paxter. Technology is constantly evolving. Obsolete devices are being replaced by new, more compact, technologically advanced, and convenient ones. Nevertheless, we're still forced to take numerous bottles of hygiene products on trips or even to the gym. Paxter is an invention that can change that. Shampoo, body wash, hair conditioner, toothpaste, toothbrush, and cotton swabs. Thanks to Paxter, these things take almost no space. The device is a container divided into 5 sections, so a firm are designed to keep things inside dry even in wet conditions. This is where items such as cotton pads and swabs or a toothbrush are placed. The other 3 compartments can be filled with liquids like shampoo or soap. Thus, all the basic necessities fit in a device that does not exceed the size of a standard shampoo bottle. MagPad. Anyone who has repaired a car on their own at least once knows that it's very difficult to keep all the tools in one place and make sure that they won't fall down, slip out, and most importantly, won't end up in a hard-to-reach place. Fortunately, most tools are made of metal. Specialists from Texas worked on this problem and came up with a simple solution to this complex problem. Their invention is the MagPad. It's a flexible pad with a scratch-resistant coating, but the most important feature is a rather powerful magnet with two useful properties. Firstly, it can be attached to almost any surface of the car, and secondly, it reliably keeps the tools in place, not allowing them to fall or interfere at work. Interestingly enough, the magnet's power is enough to keep the tools hanging in a horizontal position. The developer also decided to make the pad flexible. This design allows it to attach tightly even to uneven surfaces. MagPad could withstand up to 22 kilograms of weight and cost $40. Knee stabilizer. Knees are a weak point for a very large number of people. The joints take on a loss of pressure every day, often leading to pain. It is especially difficult for people whose work is related to physical activity. Luckily, there are already tools on the market to facilitate people's lives. This invention consists of special cushions that support the person's knees and relieve them from unnecessary stress. Small but powerful springs are placed inside the device. While developing them, the creators of the device were inspired by the joints of the human body. One knee stabilizer can bear up to 20 kilograms of weight. This means that by wearing these stabilizers, you take off 40 kilograms off your body. Knee stabilizers are strong enough elastic and made of aluminum alloy. Velcro straps with length adjustment make them easy to put on and off too, while allowing you to comfortably wear them both under or on top of your clothes. Interestingly, this invention can be used not only at work. These knee stabilizers are also ideal for various sports, such as climbing, badminton, and cycling. Vertiball. Back pains accompany the life of every person that works in front of a computer. You can get rid of them, but you'll need to visit a spa on a regular basis, and that's not a cheap option, and it takes a long time. It's much easier to buy a Vertical for just $50. This is a portable device that can be used anywhere. All you need to do to start a massage is to attach it to the wall. A massage with the rotating ball will help you overcome pain and relax your muscle. Mind-controlled exoskeleton. Paralysis is a major problem that affects hundreds and thousands of people around the world. Fortunately, scientists are constantly working to solve this problem. For example, a group of researchers and doctors in France helped a paralyzed person to perform several actions. This is a huge step forward. The innovative technology has been developed over several years at the Climate Tech Biotechnology Center at the University of Grenoble. The subject is Tybalt, a 28-year-old man with a spinal cord injury in the neck region, paralyzed in his arms and legs. Special sensors were implanted in the sensor motor areas of Tipple's brain. This said the motor signals of the brain to be processed in real time. Overall, the adaptive algorithm has learned to turn a person's wishes into actions with the help of an exoskeleton. This kind of technology is quite complicated. Therefore, Tybalt could perform some successful movements, and he had to train for 2 years. Today, in 60 to 70% of cases, the exoskeleton performs the person's commands. In fact, the paralyzed patient has even managed to walk 145 meters. Time for machine. The construction set you see on the screen is a revolutionizing toy. It was created by the Ukrainian designer Denis Okromenko. All the details are made of metal. Each model is assembled from a lot of small, carefully worked out details. The result is a working mechanical device. The car can drive and its wheels respond to the steering wheel movements. The mechanical spring makes the assembly train move on rails. The propellers of the plane rotate and the tank can overcome any obstacle. Amazingly, you can even assemble a real watch using this construction set. These heavy, shiny, and very beautiful models will please both adults and teenagers. The manufacturer offers 9 different designs with a price ranging from $18 to $112. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this exciting video. Please make sure to subscribe to our channel and leave a like on this video. Comment down below which gadget and invention was your favorite, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!